Okay. So we're on our way to French Meadows. We left Foresthill. So we left from that direction out there. Look at that. It's a pretty long, windy road. Mosquito Ridge. Okay. See you in a few. So this is Big Trees, which is just next to French Meadows. We went there, but there were too many people in the parking lot to go check out the trees, which are, it's like an ancient forest that hasn't been ever cut. So I just took a little, I didn't go over to the trees, I just kind of took an aerial shot. And there you go.
is right here, French yeah. Meadows.
And the lake is low.
The lake is very low.
Okay, honey, I'm gonna go down to the bottom, to the dam.
Where? All the way? Mm. Turn?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the dam.
Okay. It's pretty here.
Big fire came through a long time ago, not too long ago.
Yeah, I can
tell.
Is it
clear?
Yeah, clear.
10 years ago, maybe? Yeah, this is all forested. All this is forest now, it's all burnt. Fishing's probably good. The lake is low.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you can catch a fish when the water is high.
Mm, they're not as hungry because the water starts floating the bugs and and the fish are able to eat a lot. So I think it was lower. Look at the big fire that went through here. This mm-hmm. is all forested. But at least around the lake, it's still green forest. Yeah, film it for my dad so he sees the fire that went through here, that side too. When I fly it with the drone, I think I'll be able, hopefully, I can fly the drone. We'll get better shots. But we need to format before we film. Wow. Look at the trees that are coming up now though. So it must have been, figure out how long ago the fire was. There were a couple fires. Oh! Ouch. Where should we pull over at?
I think there's a place there. Pull over.
Right here?
Look at that truck. It's camouflage.
Should we pull over here?
Yeah, you can. Oh. I don't think you
what does
can
it say?
Go
What's the sign say? May 15th? Do not report.
I think
control
can go
burn.
There, honey.
I can stop right here.
Over here?
Yeah, control burn. We'll walk out there, but let me format the... Do you want to walk over there and take a...
So guys, we're gonna try to fly our drone here in French Meadows. I can't see.
Okay, so this is some footage of French Meadows, which is about 30 miles up above Foresthill, California. And I'm gonna show you the lake, but it's very low, like all the lakes right now this time of year, because we didn't have the snow melt off, or not too much snow this year. So, here we go. I used to fish this lake a lot. A lot of big brown trout. And here we go.
back up.
I think you should go for it on this side. More. More. Don't up. Go up.
I'm going to put it by the...
Okay, that would be fine. That would be fine now. Oh, that's spectacular, honey. We can do even if you don't have a connection. That's nice.